grass is moving, and it's not the wind.
Right where he said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Damn him. Eclipse, just like he said.
What was that?
Forged her.
What do the old ones do here?
Incoming!
Search me.
area.
That's not gonna come. We're done fighting at our side. Meridian will be ours once more.
To me. explosion.
Time to get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Soon this will be up and running. Another death river to fill out the ranks.
Has to be one of the death bringers Orin talked about. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
My focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak ones.
Stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh?
Figures. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hold for identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded.
The air. There's no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural. And I'm okay then. But I could get through. Looks like I can climb here. To get back up.
Thank you.
going down fast. Like the way up. What's left of it. It'll be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. Plants can find a way to hang on up here. Guess I can too. Cold. Can't let myself stiffen up. Should have brought a cart. The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purge damage?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
The file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your daddy confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean?
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots... threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final fall has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I'm speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What? Made her solution so terrible. What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that Pharaoh robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
You have no idea what I've been through. How hard it's been. My whole life, I grew up not knowing who I am or where I came from, and then come the Eclipse trying to kill me just because I look like this Elizabeth Sobek woman.
And they killed the man who raised you and you found the mountain as a baby. I already know this through your focus.
The point is, every time I take a step forward, the answers slip farther from my grasp. You just don't understand.
It's not that I don't understand, Aloy. It's that I don't care. If the answers keep slipping away every step you take, then you best start running to catch up. Maybe then you'll realize just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
You're insufferable, you know that? Let's get on with this. Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Oseram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved. Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up.